In this tight economy, the last thing you want is a problem with an appliance, whether it's the refrigerator or the washing machine. But if they do break, there's the age-old question, repair or replace. Consumer Reports takes a look at which option saves you the most money.
Repairman Anthony Atanasio tells clients when an appliance breaks down, don't just rush out to buy a new one. A simple repair may do.
It's $100, and they were ready to spend $1,700.
But it isn't always easy to know when to repair something. Consumer Reports National Research Center surveyed more than 27,000 subscribers who had repair problems, including appliances, to find out if you should repair or replace it.
While most of the products we asked about don't break too easily, when things do go wrong, they can go horribly wrong.
Consumer Reports found with 3 to 4 year old appliances, one of the most repair prone is a side-by-side refrigerator with an ice maker. 1 in 3 had repairs. Front-loading washing machines were also more likely than top loaders to break down. 1 in 4 needed repairs. And Consumer Reports finds you can't go by brand alone either. GE has made very reliable cooking appliances, but repair prone are its refrigerators with ice makers. LG has made reliable plasma TVs and clothes dryers, but not side-by-side refrigerators.
If you're trying to safeguard against your appliances breaking down, an extended warranty may sound like a good solution. But in our experiences, they have generally not been worth it.
So when should you repair and when should you replace?
It depends on the product and how old it is, but here's a rule of thumb. If the repair will cost more than half the price of a new product, it's time to replace it.
Get it out of here. Well, Consumer Reports says one way to help stave off repairs is to keep your appliances in good shape. If your home has hard or sediment-filled water, using a whole house water softener or water filter can help keep your dishwasher and your refrigerator's ice maker in good working order.
I want you to go online because I put a special report together, the 7 secrets that you should know before you call any appliance company. And my website is AppliancedoctorX.com. That's AppliancedoctorX, doctor spelled out, X.com. Go on my website, read that report, and after you read that report, I hope you have the confidence to give us a call. And you can reach us at 1-800-339-0353. Again, 1-800-339-0353. And let them know the doctor told you to call. Thank you. Have a good day.